The NFL is canceled this year for COVID protocol.